Hello and welcome back. My name is Necro, and today we're continuing with Titanfall 2. Now, unfortunately, I did already record half of this mission that we're about. Well, actually, even I'd say three quarters of the mission that I'm about to do now. But my laptop, which I had charged fully the night before, just cut out. Gave me no warning it was running out of power. It cancelled. The recording did not save. So. Naturally, I'm a little annoyed, so I might be a little bit on edge. But, I have to go on. As you can see, I'd already gone 6 of the 11. Anyway, I'm going to try and put that past me. I'm going to do my best not to give any spoilers, if I doubt I would anyway. Story-wise, I've been doing hard on all these, haven't I? Yeah. Yeah, completed hard, yeah. So yeah, I am going to know what's going to happen. Naturally, some of my responses aren't going to be great, but you know, it should be good anyway. Once again, I am fiddling around with the recording stuff. That is not what caused this to happen, though.
Dead, but we can complete his mission if we can re-establish contact with the fleet. The interstellar beacon ahead will serve our needs.
So yeah, hopefully this time the game audio should be more in sync with the, volume-wise.
And if we don't get over there in time?
40 million souls on the planet Harmony will be lost. We must get this information to SRS Commander Sarah Briggs.
Wow, that's 40 million people
pilot,
on Harmony?
I see the beacon up ahead.
Yeah, I'm tuning in some different conversation choices because I want to hear what happens.
Scans detect minimal power functionality. It may need repairs.
I like how he's just marching along, like not even going to wait for me to hop in. Look at me, I'm the pilot now.
I'm picking up multiple contacts.
But yeah, stuck the charger in this time.
Confirmed. The stalkers appear to be programmed to attack the control room.
Is that the stalker?
I detect traces of poisonous chemicals
I think
within
it is.
The fog.
I can handle it.
Unlikely, pilot. The fog is deadly to organic life. We cannot uphold the mission if you are dead. You will be safe in the cockpit.
I should really look about getting a different paint job for him.
Mark and we will move out, pilot.
Oh, I wonder what would happen if I just ignored this the whole time.
Militia forces inside that beacon control room. They are signaling.
Alright, and now we have the Ronin.
And then make direct contact with the militia rifleman. Tactical option. Run them over. My 40-ton chassis can eliminate smaller enemies.
Get off there. He fell. Oh, he died. Before he just fell.
Victory has raised our combat efficiency rating.
Yay! New high score!
BT-7274 to militia forces. All threats have been eliminated.
You saved our asses.
Ooh.
The stalkers just kept on coming. We may not have lasted much longer. We're opening the blast doors. Come on in.
Pilot and Tiger on the lift.
Status of the beacon.
The power is shut down. We've lost all control of the beacon. We need something like this to jumpstart the system, but this one's destroyed.
Designation: Arc Tool. Function: Generates power up to 5 megajoules.
Yeah, yeah, we know what
that's
it
a
is.
Lot.
Can you repair
I think.
It?
Nah, we already tried.
I'm pretty sure it is.
Sensors indicate another one in the substation, but it's nearly.
I'm not just saying that because it's got the word mega in it.
Built for humans.
Understood.
Like, I'm pretty sure joules are quite a large amount.
I advise caution while navigating this facility's substation. You must recover the arc tool.
Just once, I'd like that to be a job that I don't have to do.
We've lost too many down there. I thought with Demeter shut down, the IMC wouldn't have reinforcements.
They have plenty of mindless stalkers, that's for damn sure.
I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing.
That's a bad thing.
We kill because we have to. The IMC hired Bliss to kill for money. That's not noble.
Is killing ever noble, though? Blisk does what he's good at.
Taking out Demeter was a huge victory for us. Why doesn't it feel that way?
Well, the Demeter fleet was only about a third of the IMC presence on the frontier. Still, every little victory counts.
Pilot, the beacon power substation is through that door marked power grid.
I'm talking to the troops. I gotta keep morale up.
They didn't build this place expecting
good luck,
to
pilot.
You know, on the bright side, this might give me an opportunity to find some of the pilot helmets I missed. There weren't many down here, though.
Marvin Delta 73 Zulu, please report to Sector Bravo 7.
We're doing our best down here.
Hmm.
We should just seal this place off and be done with it.
Yeah, fancy. 30 in the reserves, that's good. Yep, Hemlock's a good one.
Careful, people. These stalkers can come out of the walls. Stay alert.
I'll go for an L-Star. I like the L-Star. I'm a pilot. I'm great at getting from places.
The last pilot in our unit went that way a few hours ago, but he never came back.
Pilot, I have patched into your helmet display to monitor your progress. The channel is open if you need assistance.
Oh, no!
BT, what's up with these walls?
Scanning. Exposed power circuits. You should avoid physical contact. Proceed forward with caution.
Well, I mean, there's electricity coming off them. I didn't really need the warning for that.
BT, remind me what I'm doing here.
Your mission is to obtain an arc tool. Using it, we can jumpstart the power systems.
They're going pretty slow right now.
Online. Scans detected signature further within this facility substation.
So yeah, naturally my combat and it's going to reflect that I do kind of know where things are. I did die a few times. Not a ton, but... I wasn't exactly, Damn, who's a good dodger? Uno, dos, tres! Ooh! Did not think they'd use grenades. After I went to all that work to get a servant. Oh crap. Ah! Backhanded. Well, at least it threw me back here. Last time it threw me right in the middle of them. Ooh, wait, that's a pilot helmet right there. Jeez, I can't believe I missed that the first time. You know, I do like the L-Star, it does give you good damage, but I think a serious problem, and this is even more profound in the actual multiplayer, is that it makes it very obvious where you are. Right, time to grab this helmet. Okay, so there's two here. I didn't find any here last time. Last time I found a few in the other place though. Missed.
What is this place?
The station's computer details this location as the power grid for an IMC interstellar beacon.
It's a maze down here. How deep does this thing go?
Scans reveal a maximum depth of 300 meters.
A lot of moblins down here. I'm already down here.
Arc tool detected at 30 meters.
Yep, there's the arc tool. Thought the helmet would be down here. You know, it'd be a clever place to hide it since, you know, everyone's just gonna run straight up here. I'm gonna be honest, first time I thought something would happen as soon as I, you know, get into this room. But something happened when, yeah, you see? Look what I did. I made it cry. Feel really bad about that. Poor thing. All he wanted to do was his job. I took that from him. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, they're dead! They're all dead! And I think I was supposed to get higher. My bad. Whee! Kinda cool this can be used as a weapon. It's like puppets. They just keep shooting. Oh. Alright, he's dead. I'll just die already. No helmet. It seems weird that only the combat mechs aren't capable of, you know, handling this. There's all bring. Damn it! It's the second time that's happened.
Heat sink temperature at 50%.
Why does this keep happening? Last time I was able to make the jump easily. My poor dog's tired. She's sitting on my lap with her head down. I think that said cod. Okay, no sound of the helmet. And away we go! This is a fun bit. This is just incredibly fun. Whee! Oh crap.
That was impressive, pilot.
That was close.
That's not in the pilot handbook.
It was really close. I nearly died.
Good to see you back here safe, pilot. That arc tool is just what we need to signal the militia fleet.
They must be stepping up their pilot training.
Wasn't able to find all the helmets, but I found one. Quite nice I didn't have to spend ages underground for once.
Pilot's back and that looks like an arc tool to me. I think they just got a ticket off this dirt ball.
Good work, Pilot Cooper. Now we can jumpstart the power to get the beacon functional.
I love that they had to use a Titan, pretty much the epitome of war machines, to put wires in.
Now all we need is some power.
Pilot, the power chamber relays are offline. The arc tool should be able to jumpstart them manually.
Cooper, let's hope that arc tool was worth all the trouble.
Do evil
detected ahead. Your suit will only protect you for a limited time inside the chamber. I suggest you move quickly.
I wouldn't stay in there too long unless you want to be burnt to a crisp.
I find it hard to believe that a place that produces toxic runoff and a place with this much radiation does not have a radiation suit lying around somewhere that we could use. No blood coughs for me.
The power is back.
I hope.
Right,
I mean, it's at high radiation. Plus, he was starting to feel it. That's a pretty bad sign. Radiation's lethal even when you're not feeling it.
Power 100%.
Initiate dish targeting reset.
Uplink targeting module reset initiated.
And again, it's the future. I imagine they've got something for that. A little smoke coming off that. I wonder what happened to it.
Captain, the uplink targeting module is offline.
Not good. I bet the IMC are on their way.
That is a reasonable assumption.
McCord, can we bypass the module?
No, sir. Not unless we want to send a message to the entire IMC fleet.
Then the module is going to have to be repaired manually.
Pilot, this situation could use your skills.
All right.
I hope you're up for another trip to hell, Cooper. You'll need to repair the beacon on site and get back here as fast as possible.
All right, let's go. To be honest, I mean, would it really be such a terrible thing for the entire IMC to know? I mean, I know we'd rather it not happen, but this is an IMC weapon we're revealing. Granted, the grunts aren't gonna know that, but who knows, maybe it might even disturb them. Yeah, I mean, maybe it's the equivalent of, like, the nukes in the Second World War. Oh, wait, but no, that wasn't really condemned until afterwards. The point's still valid, though. I mean, like, a planet killer?
My memory recalls this pilot as an exceptional fighter, proven well during the fracture operation.
Fracture? Sounds familiar.
My records indicate you received a concussion during fracture and suffered some memory loss. It was a major combat refueling operation and one of your first assignments as a rifleman.
Damn.
Convenient. Boop. Should I touch it? Huh. Not much happened. Though everything feels yellow.
My scans detect a functioning uplink targeting module, 428 meters
northeast. Huh, a lot of dead soldiers.
My analysis indicates a throw is our only option here. I can throw you across the gap.
Okay. It's insane, but I'm what? No! No! I wanted to talk!
3 knots, heading 274. Range, 95 meters. Projectile mass, 89 kilograms.
Alright, I'm just gonna give you the gist of what you miss. You basically get this bit where he's talking about the probability that you'll survive, which is 68%, or that you'll die, which is, 32.
I think I'm going to need some new underpants.
Copy that. Noted for the next supply drop.
This is Blisk.
Yeah, here's Richter.
That damn pilot is trying to use the beacon. End this. I'm counting on you. Blisk out.
Gravity stars are good.
Units, this is Richter. Get to the beacon now. Find the Kleine Mann and lass mich nicht hängen.
Oh no.
Zulu 1 Kilo 1, move in.
It can't be. They've hired Arnold Schwarzenegger. And everyone knows he rarely loses. Even when he does, he usually comes back again. Just take those Terminator movies. I'm pretty sure he died in the first one, and then a clone of him came back. This time it's a hero. You know? It was in that time when, like, movies never had anyone... Well, like, movies never had the good guys die. Oh, darn it. Oh-ho! Wait, did I? Yeah, I did. I did activate him. Yeah, I can do that. I can get stalkers to work for me. What the, who's shooting me? Whoa! That sent me flying. Like. Huh, pretty good. Gotta be willing to go off the beaten path in these sorts of games. Ah, oh, damn it, they've already been released. Hello. Ooh! Forgot about that thing. Don't know how I did, but I did. I don't think we're going here. Let's see what it's got. Marvin's. Ooh, ticks! That's what I get for exploring instead of fighting. Oh, and it threw me right in the middle. Alright, they've got a sniper. Oh yeah, I forgot I've got this. This will really help me against that Reaper. Is that sniper taken down? I'll save you some grief. And boom goes the dynamite. Damn it, I wanted the execution. So inconsiderate. No enemies. Thought there were some here. Music's gone dark though. And there was a checkpoint. And away we go. Dead.
All units, Kilo 1-4 is not responding. Prepare to engage the target at Beacon 4.
Copy that. Switching to Beacon 4 gantry. Standing by to intercept.
Considering how tough this character is, you'd think the Militia would be doing better in this war. I mean, this is just one pilot. Wait, what happened to my gravity star? Oh crap, that's still alive. Finally. That's one of the toughest fights in this mission, I'd say. Because, I mean, if you don't go up that way and you don't do what I did, which I'll admit was kind of a dick move, then they pretty much all jump across, they circle around you, and... Well, they're stalkers. Stalkers are tough to beat. Go, Mr. Tick! Go Oh, Mrs. Tick. Go, Tick. Oh, the Tick fell down. I know it's bad, but it was kind of funny how it just slid right through that small slit of glass. I mean, can you just imagine that in a movie? Like, someone throws, like, say, a throwing star. It misses and goes under. Damn it, those are hard to replace. Alright, what we got? A vault? I've already got a vault, don't I? Yeah, that's the Mastiff, though. I'm holding the vault. That's weird.
Outplane targeting module detected. Check your HUD.
Alright, we're almost there.
Zulu 1-6 to Richter. The pilot's intentions are unknown, and he may be attempting to draw us away from the Titan.
9. Focus on the pilot. I have other plans for the Titan.
I guess they're going for like that whole, you know, stereotypical German, Austrian, get to the chopper. But I'm really curious if they got on. Nah, they wouldn't have. Be really cool if they did get on Schwarzenegger for that.
Good. You are at the controls. Move the dish to the far right to bring it within your reach.
Alpha 2-1, is it dead yet? Give me a Citroen. Over.
Victor, we need backup. The enemy pilot is still active around Beacon 4. Over.
Doesn't look like there's glass there. I keep trying to jump through first time. That is some very clear glass. Ooh. Piss. Reapers are tough to beat. Like, even with a Titan, they're kind of tricky to get past. I find it hard to believe that's 6 shots. You, stop running! I have to kill you! Oh yeah, I forgot, I don't have my gravity stars. It's a shame, they're a fun weapon. Ooh. He's already dead, I don't think I need the knife in his skull. Right, and here we go. When I joined the militia, I really didn't think I'd be doing this. Fun thing though. Ah, wait. Ah, too late. I wanted to see if there was something up there. I bet there was. Oh well. Ooh crap, that Reaper's still after me. And I can't really get it over here, so. Time to bail! You know, in this campaign, Titans seem to be quite the rarity. Crap! Alright, that zipline's the only way I'm getting back.
I'm engaging hostile infantry.
I have absolutely no idea. What the? You! Fuck! You sneaky, sneaky fuck. Yeah, I have no idea how to get that helmet over there. Better get over there, actually.
Welcome back, Cooper. Recommend we secure this area before proceeding with the repairs.
Go, pineapples! Oh crap.
Good shot. Target eliminated.
What hit me?
The other one was blowing up. It couldn't have shot me, and I was up, so no one below me could have hit me. It just fell like a sack of potatoes. Like, they didn't even, like, change pose. It just, like, fell exactly like that.
Welcome back, Cooper. Recommend we secure this area before proceeding with the repairs. Controls transfer to pilot.
Yay.
Reaper down.
I love just walking over them. It's such a fun way to kill them.
Good shot.
How do I get up there? I suppose actually if I jump onto that, try and jump on. No, but would I reach? It's a shame I don't have the North Star. That would make this so much easier. Like, not just getting the not getting the helmet, but I mean killing these guys because they're going just out of reach. Oh, well, they can shoot up. I'm climbing up. Oh, he died.
Area secure. Are you okay, pilot?
Hey, oh, yeah.
What a hot streak.
Your vitals do not indicate a temperature problem. Do you wish for me to investigate this hot streak sensation further?
It's just an expression, BT. It means I've been killing a lot of enemies quickly.
Understood. I have added hot streak to my vocabulary. I have had numerous hot streaks within the past 38 standard hours.
Congrats. I like these interactions.
Protocol 2 mission update. Replace the uplink module. The socket for the module is at the top of this dish. A throw combined with additional climbing is required.
It's hard to climb a circular thing like this. But I don't think I'm even supposed to be able to do that, but hooray, I got the helmet. Yo, when this is all over, people should really consider creating Titan baseball. That'd be a fun sport to watch. And throw. And away we go. Alright, we're almost up to the bit that I got to before my recording cut out. But this time, I've got the plug-in, so that's not going to happen. Oh, wait, what was that red bit just now?
Go ahead.
Kane and Ash are dead. Someone's been killing your mercs, and it looks like one of our radios has been nicked. I knew you shouldn't have hired those tossers.
Oi, pilot. This is Cuban Blisk.
Oh,
listening to us, eh? You want to be a hero, yeah? Okay.
Keep oh, I missed a helmet. Coming.
But if I were you, I'd stop trying so hard to be a hero. You'll live longer.
I'm curious how... You know, actually, no. Now that I think about it, Sloan wasn't exactly damaged when he was attacked, but... I mean, I don't know. I assumed his body would have rotted by now or something. I mean, didn't that facility... No, wait, it didn't. We just left it. We should have crushed his body or something. I forget if it was Blisk or Richter, the one who was like messing around with the dead. I think it was Blisk. I mean, not Blisk, sorry. Cuban. Was it Cuban? Ah, great, I'm losing all their names. The guy in the Scorch. The first one we killed. The one we had a good time killing.
synthesis.
Alright, and we are here.
Automatically reorient itself once the new module is installed.
Doesn't look like there's anything worth. Let me quickly check out that smoke. Oh gosh! I hadn't actually seen the moon after the attack, but jeez. Looked like a shot just went clean right through it. Alright, anyway, away we go. Now, I'm not sure which Titan this guy Richter's gonna have. I'm guessing the Legion, as it's, you know, a heavy hitter and everything. But at the same time, it could possibly be the North Star, because we've not yet faced that. And that is the next one we're supposed to get. Plus, with this whole area and everything, oh crap. It would make sense. Oh no, my gun! My gun!
Got you.
Nice. Okay, pick me up. Take me away from the edge! Take me away from the edge! Take me away from the edge!
Cooper, the dish is back online. Get back here and we'll send this message to the fleet.
Okay, and this is pretty much where I got to before it cut out.
Richter, this is Blisk. The IR, I'm already on my way. Richter out. This is Richter. Intercept and destroy that pilot, then execute the remaining militia troops.
Reapers inbound. Militia forces, lock down the control room. Threats detected.
Copy that. Lock it down.
Alright, time for the heavy hitter. I guess this is where we're going to be fighting Richter, which is why we've got the, I just used them both. Damn, I didn't even need to. I do like the Scorch. It's not got a lot of maneuverability, understandably, but there is something nice about, you know, locking down a field. But that being said, maybe I should swap.
Caution. Anomaly detected. Possible hostile Titan.
Okay.
I'm looking for someone to promote. I'm also looking for someone to kill. You get to choose which one you wish to be on the Jetzt Market Fertig.
Yeah! This is not going well. Okay, got a better. No! Okay, Ronin is not the way to go. I'm not experienced with the Ronin. I don't use it often, so I thought this would be a good test, but no, I'm gonna go Ion. Ion's a pretty good all-rounder. Actually, no. This is the perfect counter to the Ronin.
I'm also looking for someone to kill. You get to choose which one you wish to be on the Jetzt Market Fertig.
The problem is that I'm outnumbered. But that right there is why this is the perfect counter to the Ronin. And now for the Brute. I'm gonna save the laser. What is the... Meh. Hello.
Care to have a real fight? Let's see what you got up close and personal. Whatever's the best out there, kleiner Junge.
I understood none of that apart from jungle. And I don't even know if he meant jungle and... What's he using? Did he call me an idiot? You son of a bitch! Oh crap, that's a tone. That is a tone. Well, then now's not the time to be running around over me. Oh crap, he's got shields now. Where'd he go? Last I checked, he's behind this rock. There he is! Ooh, there we go. Lola! Come on! It's a shame I didn't get to do the whole execution. Oh well. At least he's dead. He was a tough guy.
Pilot, recommend you disembark.
I just did.
Okay, all systems are functional. Grenier, fire it up!
Yes, alright, here we go. Oh damn, I can see another battery. I mean, not battery, helmet.
Good. Almost there. 80%. Signal strength is excellent. We are a go for transmission.
Fire off.
Same data stream. Awaiting response.
Here's hoping someone's still up there.
Because if not, this was a huge waste.
Militia SRF. Authenticate.
Just take the message.
This is BT-7274. Protocol 2. Uphold the mission. Report intel to the fleet attached to the SRS unit.
Solid copy. Good to hear you guys are still down there. We're receiving your data now.
Yeah, shut up. Just take the data. I do not like that person. I never did. Ooh, cutscene. Ooh, we're getting out of here.
Your data recorder says your original pilot was KIA.
Correct. Captain Ty Lastimosa was killed in action. I am now linked to an acting pilot, Rifleman Jack Cooper.
Why am I in his hand?
Lastimosa linked you to a rifleman?
Yes. He had no other options.
Understood. We'll get you transferred to a fully qualified pilot.
You bitch!
Objection. Cooper is my pilot. Our combat effectiveness rating now exceeds 90%. Request permission to retain this link.
I deserve this.
You're lucky our backs are up against a wall, BT. Permission granted.
You bitch.
That's high praise coming from a machine, Cooper. Thanks to your scan data of the Ark, we've tracked its energy signature to an IMC base right here on Typhon. We don't have much time. Let's go.
Oh, maybe I don't wanna. Maybe you should get a qualified pilot. Alright, this should be exciting though, the next mission. Ooh, I wonder if I'll unlock the Legion. Lola, Lola, no, don't eat that. Don't eat that. And she ate it. Damn it. Alright, well, that is the mission done. Thanks for watching, I hope you've enjoyed. Please like, rate, or subscribe if you have. Apologies for any issues. As I said, I am still currently working out the kinks for my new capture card. Though I do have to say, aside from one or two things, it's a lot better than the old one. So that's good. Anyway, goodbye.